I never quite realized how beautiful this world is.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
If anyone is listening to this, there's something I need you to do. If you ever meet up with Yorha Unit 9S, I want him. I mean.
Pod 153, I order you to halt all logical thought and speech.
Fear not, A2! I can handle this!
Androids were designed to protect their human masters.
Even if it's pointless, you still have to do it!
You two are the last remaining members of Yorha. That's not the operator. It's...
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte. Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Here they come. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look. This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B.
Thank you.